decided to put you through to the judges.
I've gone with my heart. You're through.
Being through to live shows is absolutely incredible.
I'm Louis, I'm 18, I'm from Doncaster.
I'm Harry, I'm 16, I'm from Cheshire.
I'm Niall, I'm 17, I'm from Mullingar in Ireland.
I'm Liam, I'm 17, and I'm from Wolverhampton.
I'm Zane, I'm 17, and I'm from Bradford.
You wouldn't actually connect this band normally with this song, but strangely, it works.
When we were practicing the song with Sarban, the vocal coach, I was off time with the music.
Yeah, you guys help him out.
He's stopping.
Obviously, I can't afford to make a mistake like that on the live show because that one mistake could ruin it and end it for us all, and obviously we don't want that.
These guys really need to step up and deliver. It's a lot of pressure.
One Direction.
I used to rule the world. Seas would rise when I gave them birth. Now in the morning I sleep alone. Sweep the streets I used to own.
Even though Simon's going to claim he put this band together, it was my idea originally, Simon. It was my idea.
It's not your idea.
Boys, I think potentially you could be the next big boy band. But you have a lot of work to do, you know. And I'm not, Simon, I'm not sure about the styling. Did you have a stylist? Or was it you?
Dear, it was because I wasn't there, but you look like you fit together, like you're the perfect band. That song was fantastic, and you did make it your own. I wasn't thinking of Coldplay then. That was a perfect pop band performance.
I have to agree with Danny. You look like you were meant to be together as a group. You look fantastic. You've got all the ingredients for the perfect pop band. I reckon the girls at home will be going crazy for you, but you do need a little bit more time to develop as a group. That's all, just a little bit more time.
Well, regarding your role in putting the group together, Louis, we'll rewind the tapes on that one.
Yeah, please do.
You guys came together because your boot camp auditions weren't good enough.
but you were too good to throw away. We took a risk, and I've got to tell you, what was so impressive about that was, because it's a big leap going on this stage, when you started to screw up, one of you at the end, Liam stepped in, you brought it back together. That's what bands do. I've got to tell you. And regarding the whole styling issue, Louis, I don't want to style this band because I don't know how to style a band like this. We asked the band to do whatever they wanted to do. I'm not going to interfere. They're going to do it their way. It was brilliant, guys.
Yeah, Louis, with the greatest respect, how do you know what 18-year-olds should be wearing? Come on, man. Listen, we have to go straight to numbers, guys. Just a very quick word. You loved it, right?
Yeah, it was the best experience of all our lives. So.
Good for you, boys. All right. Oh, no, 161, 113. If you want One Direction to go onwards and upwards in this competition, get calling when lines open and to download their performance, itv.com/X Factor for the details. It's One Direction.